Early morning shooting near St. Louis University leaves two dead and sends a third person to the hospital. Fox 2's Alla Araby is live on the scene along Laclede Avenue with the latest on this investigation. Alla.
Good morning to you. As you can see behind me, police have just cleared the scene here. Right now, they are telling us that they are looking for three armed suspects dressed in black. They are on the run as we understand it so far. They are asking you to avoid areas east of Grand and south of Washington. I'm going to step out of the way here and show you. Police say the shooting happened just before 3 a.m. in the 4000 block of Laclede. Three victims were found shot. Two were pronounced dead at the scene. One victim had been transported to an area hospital. Now we will continue to update you with as more information becomes available for us. For now, we are live in St. Louis. Alla Araby, Fox 2 News.